I'm Tom Jackson Greaves and I am one of the new associate directors. I'm a theatre director and I specialise in cross art form work. Also have a background in dance and do a lot of work in musical theatre. And I've been super lucky and I've got to work in some of the most brilliant companies and theatres around this country. When these jobs were announced, I was like, this can't be a real thing. Can it be a real thing? Can I go home and can I be in the theatre that shaped my whole career?